Welcome. It's a good day. It's a good day for us to focus and pray. Today we want to pray for mothers who are in nursing homes. Or maybe your mother is not in a nursing facility, but she's quarantined in her home and you're very concerned about her. Or perhaps you feel like you're losing your mother to deepening dementia, and there's less and less of her that you can connect to. In all of these, there are barriers to connecting. I have a story to tell. My mother is in a nursing home, and about 2 weeks into the quarantine, my sister and I were granted a window visit with her. We were escorted through a checkpoint and then guided to stand outside of her window. We could see in, we could see her. She could see us. We were talking by phone. We were so excited to see her and just hear her voice. And we were talking about things in her room, and my sister noticed a piece of mail that she should have. At that point, my mother said, "Just reach in and get it." As in, straight through the glass. As if there was no glass barrier in her dementia, she had forgotten we were separated by it. Something happened that day, more than just an encounter between my mother and I. There was an incredible love that filled my heart for her. It was not pity. It was love and wanting to be with her and hearing her voice and seeing her. And I believe that something happened for her as well. She has not always been content to be in the nursing home, but amazingly, during this time of being quarantined, she has been at peace. So I say to you today that the one who walked into a room where his friends were sequestered out of fear, through a barred door, and he is the one who will still walk into our hearts and into our space and encounter us in our places of need and fear. He knows no barriers. There is no barrier to peace, to love, to comfort. He said, "Peace be with you." Let's pray. Father, I pray today for each mother who is vulnerable and alone, that you would encircle her and surround her with companionship and love and peace. There's no barrier. And today I pray for sons and daughters that you would fill their hearts to overflowing with love and concern and compassion for their mothers, and that that would overflow into reaching out even in ways that come about in supernatural ways. And Jesus, you are the one. So we invite you to encounter us and our mothers. In your name, amen.